In our daily lives, the wonders around us may not stand out or immediately amaze us at first glance. However, by taking the time to explore them carefully, you may be captivated and rediscover their alluring qualities. During festive occasions, many Hong Kongers feast on delicacies, and sea cucumber is a key ingredient among the dishes. There are over 1,000 species of sea cucumber, but in daily consumption, about 30 to 40 varieties are commonly consumed. Hong Kong serves as a global hub for sea cucumber trade. According to the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations, the majority of the global import and export trade of dried sea cucumbers goes through Hong Kong. The industry indicates that Hong Kong currently imports over 4,000 tons of sea cucumbers annually. However, despite its popularity as a food, how much do we know about sea cucumbers?
這個海參是一個很好的海參，因為它有一些用，有什麼功效呢，其實我都不知道的。後來就是因為加入了一間專門研究海參的初創公司，所以平時都會看很多關於海參的文獻的。發現原來海參是吃過方面都有很多功效的，例如抗三高，還有有一個獨特的做金成分都可以抗癌的。再深入一點研究，發現原來有複合膠都證實了海參在皮膚方面可以修復傷口、抗衰老或者保濕美白等方面都有它的功效的。
Ari Chu and Lavinia Choi work at a biotech company that researches sea cucumbers and have co-founded a sea cucumber skincare company. Ari, who recently graduated with a degree in ecology, oversees scientific research in the skincare company. On the other hand, Lavinia is well-versed in marketing and is responsible for sales and design. They came together not only as colleagues, but also due to their shared interests as women.
通常都是講一下護膚、扮靚的東西。我當時為了查明真相，我就買了幾本關於護膚的書回來看。小時候去買護膚品，很多時候手貨員姐姐已經跟你說，因為你的臉很乾，所以你的臉就會出更多的油去補償這件事。 但發現原來這件事是沒有醫學根據的，因為出油這件事是它是受其他因素的影響，例如溫度，因為每升一度其實你皮膚出油量會增加10%的。
他教我講一些護膚的知識，可能講到有些東西是不對的，有些是錯的，我有一次就跟他說，你這麼厲害，不如你自己做護膚品吧。 They took sea cucumbers from the dining table to vanity, turning conversations into action. Ari mentioned that it all began with someone asking them a question.
前兩年的新年，即係農曆新年啦。咁翻到工嘅時候就問老細攞利是，跟住老細就問：哎，大家新年有咩大計啊？有咩計劃啊？咁嗰時就講出嚟就話：我想做護膚品啊！咁
有冇影咗啲咩靚相啊？今日
隔咗一段都好短嘅時間同我哋講，不如我哋試下用內部創業呢個方法去做。我哋要用到實驗室啊，啲公司嘅資源我哋都可以繼續用。我哋又見到喺香港市場都未有人做啦，不如我哋試下用海參去做啊！
Despite sharing a common goal and receiving support from their boss, the real challenges have just begun. The primary component of sea cucumbers is insoluble collagen protein, which needs to be made soluble in water for skin absorption.
其實膠原蛋白就是蛋白質的一種，其實蛋白質就是由氨基酸去組成的。大家可以幻想一下，氨基酸就是一粒比较小的積木，其实只要有两粒氨基酸或者以上砌起来，其实就已经是一条肽了。它们翘在一起，结构更加越来越复杂的时候就可以变成蛋白质了，就好像砌積木一样，这样砌起它。咁呢一嚿咧就會係一嚿蛋白質啦。咁因為蛋白質佢嗰個結構比較大啦，咁其實佢咁大咧，其實係冇辦法溶於水嘅。咁如果我哋要將佢變成水溶性，咁我哋就係要需要用到酶啦。咁酶就係一個工具，將佢拆翻開。
Within the team, Ari is responsible for scientific research. She spent 6 months conducting trial and error experiments.The first step involved grinding sea cucumber into powder, adding enzymes and water, and shaking the mixture on a temperature-controlled orbital shaker for several hours to achieve thorough blending. This process is known as enzymatic hydrolysis.
If we want 酶咧去發揮佢嘅作用咧，其實需要兩個條件嘅。咁第一咧就係佢需要喺特定嘅温度啦，咁佢先至會進行佢嘅化學反應。咁第二咧就係我哋需要俾一個外力佢去不停咁喺個樽入邊係咁搖，咁就可以幫助咧酶咧去揾佢嘅目標，去不停咁樣漸漸漸。
The second step is to put the enzymatically hydrolyzed sea cucumber mixture into a centrifuge. Through high-speed rotation, the insoluble substances were separated as they settled down.
大家可以見到啦，而家沉喺底嘅呢個部分咧，其實就有啲唔可以溶於水嘅部分嚟嘅。咁而上面啦，相對比較清澈嘅部分咧，其實呢度咧就已經係可以溶於水嘅海參提取物啦。
In the third step, the relatively clearer portion at the top of the mixture was repeatedly extracted until no more precipitates remained in the extraction liquid.
呢支咧就係最俗嘅，咁就係呢個就係啱啱做完梅水解嘅狀態啦。咁大家都可以見到咧，個底部咧都依然仲有沉澱物嘅。咁我哋再反覆抽取之後咧，就可以出到呢一個狀態啦。咁呢個好清澈嘅狀態啦。咁呢一支咧就係完全可以水溶嘅提取物啦。
While the enzymatic hydrolysis technique is not new.Ari and her team referred to scientific literature and made improvements to find the formula that best suited their needs. Indeed, there are manufacturers in the market selling sea cucumber extracts. Why did Ari and her team spend time and effort in experimenting?
咁係因為我哋要自己做咧，我哋先至會清楚知道海參嘅品種係啲乜嘢啦，海參嘅來源係點樣啦，同埋成個製作嘅過程啦，我哋都希望可以確保嗰個含菌量可以降到最低，因為我哋始終都係用喺護膚品度啦，咁我哋都希望我哋嘅產品咧係完全可以符合到歐盟標準嘅，無論喺含菌量定係重金屬嗰方面。
Scientific answers are sought in the laboratory, while understanding the rules of business requires direct market observation. In early February, Ari and Lavinia accepted a partner's invitation to participate in a trade fair at HKCEC and manage all aspects from preparation, logistics, booth setup to sales.
攝咗上面先，
係咪攝咗上面？
應該篤咗下面先。
篤咗下面先。我哋係好有困難嘅做呢樣嘢。
As first-time participants in a large-scale trade fair, Ari and Lavinia had their respective worries.
好大壓力啊！好大壓力，好大壓力，OK，我走啦。唔係啊，唔係啊，我真係我哋企喺度望住。係咯。所以Ari就話：我哋要喺度扮忙，即係唔好理佢，等佢自己行過嚟。係咩？
呢個係睇銷售書學翻嚟。係
咪啊？邊本銷售書啊？佢話咩啊？以退為進啊！
因為你企喺度咁樣望住客人咧，行會覺得好大壓力嘅。試下。呢個睇書學翻嚟。On this day, Victor, the boss of the biotech company and a major shareholder of the sea cucumber skincare company, visited. The girls saw the fair as an opportunity to assess consumer acceptance of the sea cucumber skincare products, but Victor had a different objective in mind.
除咗展示你嘅產品，你都可以用一個即係創業家創辦人嘅身份咧，你可以派下卡片啊，同其他公司傾下有咩可以合作啊咁，或者吸收下人哋嘅經驗咯。係啊，你行一個圈就可以學到好多嘢。Type
2 collagen 你知唔知有咩用㗎？抗衰老。 真係跌低啊！Type 2 collagen 就係人體嘅軟組織、人嘅關節，所以咧，我會寫我自己嘅產品咧，我有一個 Type 2 嘅 collagen。
但係大家會唔會覺得即係有 Type 1 啊、 Type 2， 大家唔知有咩分別？我就因為你唔知咯，所以我咪話俾你聽咯。所以令到呢件事咪好複雜咯。越複雜嘅時候，所以咪賣貴啲咯。The
two novice entrepreneurs observe various exhibitors using different tactics to attract customers. Leaving them with a unique insight.
佢嗰個方法係有參考價值啦，咁但係即係如果對於我哋嗰個品牌嘅方向，其實我哋自己聽落就唔係咁適合嘅。即係始終我哋都會希望講翻啲追求係比較準確嘅資訊啦，就 instead of 話一啲比較誇張啊，或者搶耳啲嘅詞語咁樣咯。
Lavinia and Ari, founders of a sea cucumber skincare brand, incorporated marine research into their products. They not only use sea cucumber collagen protein in their skincare products, but also explore other values from the ocean.
開得多咧，我哋自己覺得就會細只背咧，開到豬嘅機會可能會大啲嘅，咁樣就插咗入去㗎啦。Woody,
a manager of Saikong's aquaculture farms, stated that pearl cultivation takes a minimum of 2 years. The outcome of the invested time and effort can only be determined upon opening the shellfish.
咁我哋就可以嘗試摸下有冇珍珠先。都冇。
點解會冇嘅？即係始終嗰粒核都係異物嚟嘅，有機會佢生長途中會吐咗出嚟嘅。哦，人生就係咁㗎啦，種咗嘢係未必有收穫。咦，有喎，會有喎，係喎，都仲會再打磨下再。While
many consider obtaining a radiant pearl as a mission accomplished, Ari and her team found value in the jagged pearl shells, and the fish farms have become their treasure trove.
睇到文獻都有講話，原來珍珠嗰個殼同嗰粒珍珠嘅護膚成分其實係一樣嘅，個功效都係一樣嘅。咁但係當其時即係佢哋都面對住即係啲殼知道有用，但係又唔知點樣用。咁所以我哋都希望將珍珠可以用得更加有價值，都決定將佢加入喺我哋嘅產品入邊咯。Both
pearl shells and sea cucumbers may seem ordinary in appearance, but Ari discovered their benefits and incorporated them into skincare products. However, she reminded herself to use them responsibly.
其實我哋當其時咧去揾海參呢個原料咧，其實都唔係淨係去考慮佢嗰個功效係點樣咯，即係我哋都會考慮佢嘅產地啦，佢唔係一啲好稀有嘅品種啦，同埋佢嗰個加工方法係點。我哋嘅下一步咧，其實就已經希望可以用到一啲可持續嘅海參去做我哋嘅產品。 海洋俾咗啲即係咁好嘅資源我哋，我哋係要好好珍惜啦，同埋用得其所。
有冇邊個即係？就是
booth 係你哋覺得特別做得係出色啲啊，會吸引到你啊？
即係擺好多產品出嚟。
係啊係啊，擺曬出嚟。
After Ari and Lavinia experienced the first trade fair at the HKCEC.Victor, their major shareholder who supports their entrepreneurship, gathered with them to discuss their experiences. Victor shared some thoughts that he didn't mention earlier.
咁我始終都覺得主動係好過被動嘅，千祈唔好將自己怕醜，跟住我睇咗銷售書啦，跟住發覺有個咁嘅理論喎，去合理化翻即係自己唔主動呢件事咯。
In the biotech company, Victor is the boss, and employees are expected to follow his decisions. However, in the skincare product company, the two girls have the final say in decision-making. With a role change, Victor becomes a partner who can offer opinions, but he needs to communicate his ideas with more finesse. We
know that his ideas are good for us. Yes, and we can choose to listen or not. You can see this book is not written. I'm not
written. So
everyone
knows.
Yes. If there are some things we think his opinion is possible, I really think this time it's not so good, next time it can be better.
Of course, I don't want them to break the wall, right? But sometimes, breaking the wall doesn't mean後果唔會好嚴重嘅，我知道，係啦。咁但係你撞過一次板，你就會記得㗎啦。你下一次一定會做得好啲嘅。咁我就寧願用一個咁嘅 approach 咯。
This is your goods, right?
Can you send us some samples? 呢個就係坦桑尼亞，即係佢哋就係咁樣平時有會咁樣漏我哋啦。
呢個行業嘅風險係咪好高啊？
係啊，好高㗎。譬如話同頭先非洲咁樣，我哋要將啲錢打俾一個個人户口嗰度，咁佢就要出去海邊嗰度去收啲海參，然後寄俾我哋咯。係啦，佢可以攞一啲錢走咗，係嘛？可以寄啲貨嚟，貨不對版。
Before returning to run the family business, Victor worked as a solicitor. Over the past decade, he has traveled worldwide with his elders for seafood procurement and trading.His greatest achievement has been learning how to find reliable business partners and improve their operational efficiency through appropriate methods.
以前我打工嘅時候，老闆都有同我講嘅喎，你去 take charge 啦。我自己咧嘅經驗咧，咁樣係唔係好 work 嘅？當佢 present 完俾老闆之後咧，老闆佢唔係日日都去跟呢個項目噶嘛。咁佢自己心裏面亦都有其他唔同嘅經驗啦，同埋意見㗎嘛，係啦。咁往往呢就會製造一個無形嘅框框啊，即係框住咗嗰個同事佢嘅創意同埋發揮咯。我就再上網去做啲 research。原來外國好多大嘅公司有行一樣嘢叫做內部創業，出緊糧俾個同事嘅。但係咧，佢亦都鼓勵個同事咧，去將自己嘅 idea 轉化成為公司裏邊嘅初創公司，個同事係會有份嘅，同埋有得分享佢嘅 profit 啦。咁但係最最最重要咧，就係個同事係100%去做決定嘅。
點啊點啊，你覺得你知佢啲咩心嚟㗎？
合理嘅。
你可以擺喺度最細條。
我會當老闆係我嘅師傅。未必會好似無時無刻都督促住啊！你應該要點做？你應該要點做？好多時其實佢可能係從旁去觀察你喺度做緊啲乜嘢啊！即係當你可能師傅俾咗本秘笈你都好啦，咁其實你都未必話即刻就會識嘅。好多時你都係要靠一啲經驗去 build up 自己嘅能力啦。而佢適時嘅時候咧，就會提出一啲好重要嘅提醒，即係令到我呢個徒弟仔不停咁去進步。堅持一定係學會。
When a creative marketer teams up with a scientifically minded business partner in their entrepreneurial journey, an adjustment process is inevitable.However, their respective strengths enable them to support each other and grow together.
我覺得我哋除咗工作上，其實可以真係互補到，係留意到對方嘅情緒咯。佢 佢有時無啦啦係咁夜晚 WhatsApp 我度係咁問好多嘢啊，今日答咗啲咩啊？可能答得唔係咁好咧，佢係咁轟炸我個 WhatsApp 咯。就算我唔覆佢，佢都係咁 send 嘢過嚟咧，咁我就知道佢係好緊張，即係佢嘅精神已經好崩緊。
我知道我講啲咩，其實佢都會明咯。咁其實佢明白我就 OK 嘅，即係我都唔係要你覆我啲咩。
你咁講我就放心啦。
因為 final year project 啦，咁我係做關於蟹毛同埋佢哋環境嘅一個關係啦。點解研究蟹毛呢個咁偏門呢？咁其實呢個題目咧就係我嘅 supervisor 見到唔同品種嘅蟹，佢嗰個蟹毛大小啦，好似係有啲唔同嘅。其實都真係冇乜人做過咯。咁我都聽到講話冇人做過啊，跟住就好似即係 hit 中咗我，就覺得話冇人做啊，咁好啊，我做啊咁樣。
Venturing into uncharted territory means there are no footsteps to follow. When forging one's own path, can a person always follow their heart's desires throughout the journey?
即其實真係有好多人都會話你哋咁樣，即係講啲嘢講得咁普通，或者講得咁平實唔得嘅喎。即係你咁樣點樣吸引到人啊？其實我都有時都會好想講得誇張啲，因為以前嘅自己都係中意聽一啲咁誇張嘅形容詞咯。但係就回想翻，就係自己讀理科嘅，都已經可能對於一啲都信錯咗一啲以為係啱嘅嘢，咁更加何況就係一啲其實唔熟科學嘅一啲消費者，堅持要講誠實話啦，其實係都有佢嘅壓力喺度嘅，即係我都會覺得大壓力嘅，因為我都驚我自己會講錯嘢。即係要花好多時間去做準備啦、揾資料啦，可能做呢啲嘢未必會令我哋可以即係一夜爆紅或者獲得成功。咁但係即係我哋咁樣做係可以得到別人嘅信任咯。咁呢樣嘢係我哋更加想得到嘅咯。所以即係希望嚟緊我哋會繼續堅持啦，即使係辛苦啲。
你想簡單介紹一下自己，你而家就介紹一下。
哇，唔好啊！
我介紹一下
啦。好驚啊！哇，呢個咩問題嚟㗎？唔得，你先諗下先，諗下先。自我介紹啊！哇，唔識自我介紹自己啊！